Hey guys, TeamStorm1538. Today we are doing a little intro video with a little game that I created called COD Ghost Quick Scoping. That's right, it's a quick scope match with Infamous CLR, Infamous Ryan, and me. So, while we're playing, we will be discussing what the following five videos will be. We're going to be doing a lot of different videos like Paintball, Husky Raid, and your favorite, Splatter Monkey. Let's get started, guys.
So yeah, this whole little commentary thing is here just to explain to you guys what our plan is. We might post it today, we might post it tomorrow, but we're kind of missing a guy if you hadn't noticed. We're missing Rotten Meat. Hopefully he'll show up today, but if he doesn't, we got the whole weekend.
He's out shopping. He's out shopping, just so you guys
have,
know that.
I don't have tomorrow, but maybe Sunday.
Okay guys, don't have let tomorrow. The free-for-all snapshot game begin.
Alright, Trevor, so Splatter Monkey is at the very end of the five videos, right?
Yes.
Then Paintball is definitely first, I remember that.
Ooh! Ryan, you stole my kill. But come on, you're gonna be hiding.
Yeah, all the games we're gonna be playing are mini games. Every single one is mini games.
Yeah, none of them are real games, because we're not that cool. Yeah. We're not cool enough for real games.
We tried to record last week, but some obstacles got in our way.
Yep.
But yeah.
Namely Trevor's mom.
Yep. Come on, get over
here. She had to justify us. Shit.
She didn't have to justify anything.
Oh, okay, Ryan.
So basically what happened is that
wall, I couldn't move.
We're recording our second minigame, and then Trevor's mom comes out of nowhere.
You
justify it to them, and then she's like, I don't have to justify anything to them, Trevor. Yes, Trevor has to go to the movies that weekend, so we couldn't do this video.
Yeah.
Damn, I fucking sniped it.
This has been a long-awaited video, and hopefully it'll be big. You asshole!
I tried saving your life, but I suck at snapshotting.
Boom!
Yeah, okay.
That was...
I would have saved
really
you.
Cool.
By the way, in the comment section, guys, not snapshot... Is quick scoping stupid or is it cool?
It's really cool.
Stupid.
In my opinion.
In the comments.
In Halo, it's stupid.
But in general.
With the grenades.
In general, the term quick scoping, what do you guys think about it?
I think in real life it.
Oh my.
Absolutely no sense.
I'm getting sniped back and forth. I can't get a single kill.
Maybe you should use your sniper. Oh, Jesus Christ. I got sniped twice.
Oh, damn, piece of crap, you're not gonna get killed like that!
Run, 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 run!
Oh my god, I don't know where I can use. Oh, yeah! It's the best
well,
kind of kill.
That's not cool.
It's a grenade kill from the grenade. No, but you have to admit, that one kill I did was awesome. Oh, shoot! Wow, you guys were on both sides of me like a firing squad.
Oh shit!
What the hell? I shot you!
Oh yeah, and also to let you guys- Oh shoot! Also guys, to let you know, since this is Call of Duty snapshotting, punches are insta-kills.
Jesus Christ, I can't get a freaking kill! Oh my god! I'm sorry, Trevor's viewers, but your favorite Infamous CLR here is doing pretty bad.
Your favorite?
Yeah,
okay.
Your favorite.
You ignoramus.
Ah!
Oh, shut up, Ryan. You're just jealous.
Oh, how fucking magnanimous of you.
Words. Actually, not copyright.
Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot! Hey!
You killed yourself!
I couldn't move.
Carlos is camping.
Am I?
Whoa!
Kill.
Damn it.
Snapshot.
You guys cannot beat the snapshot king.
Really? Take us out.
Ooh.
What the hell? Are you guys actually snapshotting or are you using the scope?
I'm snapshotting. You guys
I'm
you need to watch the
I don't use the scope
replays because I'm snapshotting.
How are you guys getting me though? Like, I what?
Because you're an easy target.
It's so easy.
Oh shit! Oh my god!
Never teabag a guy in the middle of a snapshot fight. God dang it!
Shit! Shot repeat.
I can't snapshot to save my life.
I thought you were gonna have to because this is going to save your life. Nice.
I wish there was martyrdom in this game, so I could like throw a live grenade after I die.
Yeah, Charles,
I like how I did a flip after I died.
Ah! Help, there's a faggot in my house. He's 5 inches tall and stealing my girlfriend.
Fuck. I have 20 points.
Oh!
Also known as I have 2
points.
I can't
one.
Believe that
did
I'm catching
that?
Up to Master Sniper here.
Ryan, did you see that?
Ryan,
did you see that instant replay?
Yeah, I did. I was kind of stuck.
Okay,
how
Carlos,
are you guys
what
so
happened?
Good at snapshotting?
Okay, Carlos, what happened
was... This gun is so damn accurate that when you get in the reticule, it's so easy to kill you.
No! The reticule is so strong.
Turn your sensitivity up, Carlos.
Up? Are you sure up's gonna help?
I don't know.
How did you not shoot me at point blank range?
See, I know it's stupid. I can't get you.
Oh shoot! Oh my god, there are 2 grenades right next to me. Snapshot. Okay, Carlos. So what happened was Ryan was trying to attack me, and I shoot a wall. It deflects off the wall and hits him in the head.
Snapshot. Guys, what's your sensitivity on for this?
Like 5 or something.
I put mine on 7. Oh my god! This is stupid. That's a stupid.
Overkill, baby.
Shit.
Oh no! I saw that.
Oh my god! This sensitivity is like making my eyes go back and forth, hurting me. I like to scan my eyeball to crash across my TV screen every time I move.
Come on.
Is this how the hell are you guys snapshotting me from so far away?
I don't understand
the snapshotting concept.
Who's the king?
I really don't understand
the
snapshotting
concept. All the shots are snapshots, but the majority of them are like, snapshot. And if I'm scoping in, it's for 2 seconds. Okay. Fuck the shot. Wait, pistol!
Ryan, assassinate him!
I don't know where he is.
He was right there in front of me.
I ran out of ammo, so I just pulled my pistol and shot him. Ooh, I saw that. That was pretty cool. Oh, I see what you're doing there, Ryan. You're matching the camo of the place. I see what you're doing there.
What the hell, Trevor?
That was the coolest thing ever. No, not as cool as I assassinating you and then shooting Ryan like a second after. Chasing each other.
What the fuck?
What the hell?
Oh my god, you guys are fighting.
Oh my god, Trevor, not
other?
Cool.
And then, Mike,
I got an assassination. You take that from me by shooting both of us in one shot.
That was.
And I like how our deaths are like exactly the same. We both fell like the exact same angle.
In a world where shooting your foot kills you.
Yeah, exactly.
I like, you know what I like? I like how, I forgot. No, what I was trying to do? I was trying to shoot Carlos off of Ryan. I was trying to shoot you off of Ryan. And then, I kinda got both of you instead. And I'm like, more points for me.
Nothing will ever beat that one time where Ryan shot me and the feed stream.
Oh my god, that was 2 kills with a beam rifle. It
jumped off of his leg
and killed feed stream. I snapshot it with the beam rifle, right? And the shot bounces off of Carlos's leg and kills Feedstream. It was so funny. And I need 2 kills to win the game, and I won. And they're like, "How did you get that?" And I'm like, "Let's go to theater mode." And I slow mode that. Oh my god, the slow mo.
Look, what happened was that, like, I guess he shot me with that, like, red gun with the laser. I forgot what it's called.
The binary rifle.
Yeah, the binary rifle. So I guess he shot me on like very softly on my leg.
Oh,
and,
guys, watch that
replay. They were on
and my partner
one.
Was right behind me, and since like it only skidded my skin of my player, it went onto the player behind me and it like disintegrated both of us for a
it's
double
funny,
kill.
It was so funny.
You
I needed one kill.
Game,
I needed two
but,
kills
you know,
to win, and I got a double kill right off of them. I wish I had recording equipment. I would make a montage of that.
So yeah, guys, back to the point of this video. Yeah, in the future, definitely this weekend, we promise you that we're gonna be doing like probably like an hour long Halo video or however long these minigames take. And it's not gonna be separate videos like Trevor's monstrosity of Diablo videos.
Oh, you're gonna keep making fun
I'm sorry.
Now?
I'm sorry, but they are. You like had them in separate videos.
Okay, you were scoping there, I'm pretty sure.
I was scoping, I was. It was like
yeah,
3 seconds
it's not gonna be
scoping.
Like that at all.
It was like 3 seconds.
It's gonna be one whole video. And we're asking you guys, please, watch the entire video, because one minigame might be boring, but the other one might be really funny, okay? Just bear
just
with
skip it, around
okay?
then.
Yeah.
Ah!
But definitely the ones you really wanna watch is Splatter Monkey and Husky Raid.
Husky
those
Raid,
are the ones
oh my god, when you're trying to
and
do that.
And Paintball, the one I'm actually gonna do then.
Oh my god, I was thinking about Paintball, I feel like Paintball
that.
Would just have
the fun killing bullshit. Like,
well, yeah, but I'm gonna make it so it's only one life, so then that hasn't happened.
I was
like
also thinking, can't
one.
We just go back to plasma pistols when it comes to Paintball? I really don't like the idea of having all these other weapons.
That's how Paintball is. Paintball. Oh, come on, I was trying to get someone. Hey, oh, you're trying to kill one someone, and this happens to all the time. He's trying to kill one person, and then he gets killed by another. Kind of like, oh, okay.
1 minute. Oh, jeez.
You know, honestly... You know, fuck snapshotting. I don't understand how it works. I don't understand how these guys are so good at it. But I just can't manage it. Snapshotting is retarded. It's more stupider than quickscoping. Seriously. Just imagine holding
so
a sniper and like an AK.
Snapshotting.
What the
fuck just happened there? I just hear Carlos shooting and you shooting and I'm like trying to punch.
Oh come on!
You're dead.
Wait, were you assassinating him?
I was hugging him, Carlos. I was hugging him. I was giving him fun.
And
I
disintegrate. And you're teabagging
by. Alright guys, well, there's the plan. We're gonna be doing some mini games, possibly today, possibly tomorrow, possibly Sunday. If Rod and Meat will sign on, we'll definitely do it.
Yeah.
But yeah.
I don't
see
you
guys.
Why don't want Liam.
So yeah,
Liam is a noob.
So as I always say in all my videos, like, comment,
you
subscribe.
You always sound so innocent. I'm sorry guys. Oh, I'm sorry guys. Oh my god, I'm so sorry. I hate
okay, so as I always say, like, comment, subscribe, and we'll see.